get the best food that you can find in the general vicinity, and then we'll be good to go.
Are you actually fucking kidding me right now, bruv?
Double
my bruv
Kyle?
Here?
No way we're up against double Kyle, bro. There not even way. Single Kyle. It's crazy. Oh, big.
Please, I mean, why is I have cooldown. I have the cooldown.
Okay, we'll kill that guy, I guess. That's free. Oh, that's a freebie. That's a freebie.
No, I don't have Q.
No, Justin, no! That's tragic.
What is our sliver doing? I'm literally fighting and she's autoing the minions next to me. My sliver.
What about your cockmouth, though?
Sliver.
I just got there!
Cockmouth doesn't know how to use his auto attacks. I hatch round. Silver hit champ. Or sliver hit champ. Hi, Hatch Brown.
Hatch Brown?
Hatch Brown.
Like, what the fluff sliver?
Justin, okay, what's your favorite fast food?
Hello?
McDonald's.
Nope.
Like flavor wise, not like value wise.
I'm a Whataburger fan.
Hatch Brown?
I think their sweet and spicy chicken burger with no bacon is really good.
Grace wants to get you guys something, so I think her idea was we'll get you a good gift card.
Oh, actually, my favorite fast food place is the University of Houston.
He sounds fine to you.
What do you do? How much is that?
Dealing with audio is the most annoying goddamn thing. It's the reason why I just hate streaming. I'm like, God.
Desktop. I fixed it.
How'd you fix it?
Desktop audio.
Okay, but now your game's quiet. Yeah. I know, right?
Wait, how do I do this?
One second, it's echoing. Do me a favor before I blow my brains out,
I'll get like a
and
one.
Just mute Discord. How do you mute Discord?
Not actually like that.
I'm Okay. Right click on here, please. No. Close. Okay, right click. No. Right click. No, you did not right click, did you? Okay, open volume mixer. Volume mixer. Holy shit. Okay, do you see this?
It's muted.
Everything's muted, but it's just echoing right now. Let's just mute this real quick. You're here? Okay, one sec. What materials do you even need? My sister might have it.
The internet doesn't look too bad.
It doesn't. So, actually, one second. Tyler, how come you're not in Aura Stream? Okay, these are really useful to have. So, you're streaming at 30.
Mm-hmm.
You got 0 drop frames, and this is your bitrate, and that's your current CPU usage. Got it? And it'll always be there in the bottom. If things start lacking, look over here. You might see a caution or something.
Okay, but
if
it looks
not,
good right
it
now.
It could be there. Okay, let's unmute it. Let's lower the volume on this thing in general. Are you here? Okay, I'm going to be coming. Okay, so you pick up audio. So keep in mind, remember all the different ways you can configure different things as audio. Somebody says the game is loud, but you are fine. What do? You might lower it here. You might lower it in the game. You might lower it over here, too.
Okay, yeah, but how do we mute Discord?
Okay, so ease up. So let's bring everything back to life real quick. So keep in mind, you have this volume muted. So even if you put the volume over there, it's not going to change.
I can't hear him.
Yeah, because you have this volume muted.
I was already muted.
No, it wasn't. You had it like on like some percent.
Open volume mixer.
Okay, so there you go.
I can hear him.
Now you can hear him, right? This is your bass volume. This could be Discord's individual. So I like to keep this thing max.
Uh-huh.
How you do it is up to you. Maybe 75%, maybe max. And then I would adjust things accordingly, specifically to their thing, so I could lower overall Discord, and then I could bring Jasmine back up.
Okay, what about a video game? Like, with the game?
So let's scroll.
Oh.
Oh shit, it made it. Now, keep in mind, every game has its own independent volume mixer as well. So you don't have to open here. It's good to know all these different avenues, because this is the worst fucking part about streaming. This is legitimately one of the reasons why I just don't hit stream. This gets me so irritated, because I'll be sitting there for 30 minutes with no one in chat, and then someone will show up an hour and it's like, you're muted. I'm like, fuck you. Omer's been here. And he's like, oh, you do.
Pause.
Yeah. He'll drop a people's champ. Okay,
wait,
here you go.
Wait, but we gotta see if this is laggy.
It might start lagging once you start running the game. That's when you, again, troubleshooting. Okay,
see ya. What's up?
Can I get your car? I need to buy a bunch of shit.
Go ahead.
From Mummy, I just... Where's your phone?
Car keys?
No, card. Oh, your phone right there. There might be a benchmark in this game. That's a great way to stress test your thing.
How?
There might be... Most of them have benchmarks on it. Some do. Mm-hmm. Okay, I highly recommend just don't ever put everything on
max. Okay.
Moskowitz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the fence. A shite! Moskowitz, go back into the flight deck. Climb the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Hello? Do you guys... What do you guys think of Rumbleverse?
It looks cool, man.
I'm more of a Metaverse person.
Metaverse? Yeah, Rumbleverse, yeah. It's a Battle Royale, 40 person. It's free, too. It's free. Yeah.
I literally couldn't see the stupid Varus Kazizm.
I don't think it looks like a traditional fighting game.
It is not a traditional fighting game. It's actually, like, very far from a fighting game.
It's a fighting game.
Yeah, it's more of a brawler. I'm just reading the description. Be so rude.
I killed her.
Yeah. I can't do anything. Okay, well, I got a triple double. I don't know about the rest of it.
Same,
I
did.
I did mine. I literally have 13 on 13, 13, 15. Let's go.
I did too.
Like, I got
Morgus tryhard ending. Morgus tryhard ending. They're tryhard ending.
Among Us is? I'm about to die.
The ending's almost back.
Not much. I'm just setting up my computer.
I think we've shown that saying fat doesn't get you banned.
That's true. You have to say that.
He's setting up Streamlabs.
Fat isn't a damnable word to us.
That's how I stream.
Well,
I have the game Wolfenstein that I've never played before. So I was gonna play Wolfenstein, maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna try that and then see. I don't know. How many carrots have you eaten today?
Wait, is this for ARMR or is this for
all of them?
Recurring revenue?
Yeah, that is
into one. Let's not do that one. Wait, hold on.
Okay, they got the dig one, the dig two, the apartment, Jurassic Escape, Outbreak.
I don't know why mine was like a circus or something.
Are y'all gonna join next game?
You know.
Yeah, I think they'll join next game. By next game, they probably mean the next game.
You're eating these nuts.
Rafe, another kid in the community, was just bored. He works from home, and he was like, "Can I work at your house?" So he came over. And,
so you're actually gonna come to Austin?
He didn't really do anything, honestly. He had his computer, and then he closed it, and was on Instagram.
So I thought we could just go to Austin on our way.
Then he was talking about.
Yeah, if you want to add 3 hours to your 4 hours.
Talking to a lady.
I think both of these are new.
Like, yeah.
I don't remember any of these.
I think she's the one.
If you don't remember any, then that's.
Apparently, I met her back in like.
Oh yeah, I did the theater.
It was my friend's friend or whatever. So we have
the theater. Not the theater, even though that's their newest one.
Yeah, she's going through third year of pharmacy school.
Howdy doody!
Yeah.
I don't know what the.
Like, she's in third year of pharmacy school, and.
I did it last year.
And she's very, very religious, and I really like
that. Yeah, so they kept it up for a year.
Yeah, I think she's the one. She's my girl. And I was like, cool.
Like, what?
Nice.
Later
on.
They'll refund you a third of the.
My brother passed out.
I mean, if you want, we can.
He wanted to
fund
to give him more watermelon and things. And he's like, yeah, like.
Let's see the restaurant.
She's 23, I'm 24.
I'll take a look at that after I book the rest.
That she's just like very stressed out with school and things, and she doesn't want me to wait, but
that's true. Jackson's apartment has the biggest roach.
And in my head,
she was
trying to find it out.
You vacuumed it.
And you said, oh,
I'll
just wait for you.
And then assumed it died.
No, then I threw it away.
He's like, yeah, but
I got my friend to throw it away.
Since she's making me wait.
Stop waiting.
I'm gonna just.
Wait, what happened?
You know.
No,
I feel like it's kind of unfair to me because I'm still so young.
My friend has. I don't know what she's. She was like,
oh, yeah. He
like,
also
if I
talked
get
about
me,
getting
like,
Nika to engage to her next year.
Like, severe dust allergy, and I was like, I literally cannot care less.
I'm gonna go hang out with this girl at 2 and have ice cream with her. But, you know. I'm just, you know. I'm just gonna
be back.
Talk around and chat with other girls until she's ready to get married. I was like,
no, I think she had to take an allergy. I should take some of my allergy medicine.
Hyperallergenic.
You're muted, but I understood you. What
exactly.
I could tell what you were saying. Yeah. I got that. Yeah. But
meal prices. Brother.
Yeah, well, you know what? Women are trash. How dare she make him wait on him? Okay? He's so young. He has so much. And he was like, yeah, you know, next month I'm gonna go hang out with her for like 2 weeks. And you know. She offered me to stay in her bed, but I respect her too much, so I'm going to sleep on her couch. I was like, okay. You respect her so much, you're going to be chatting with like a bunch of other girls, too.
Jocelyn, if you tell me your address, I'll order you like a
teapot. 3550 Main Street.
But he's buff and good looking, I guess.
Because I got you and Zane a bunch of really good sleeve tea, and it would be a shame if you didn't have any way to.
What's the privilege that you get to talk to multiple women?
Oh.
Yeah, no, he's a lot of people.
Oh my god, I'm out here dying!
Yeah, a lot of people find it very attractive.
No, I think you can drink this.
I can't.
But yeah, I thought that was funny.
Jocelyn can't because he doesn't have a way to prove it.
And
Well, my press would work, right?
Yeah, your press would absolutely work.
Oh.
That's why I was like, don't
you have his life decisions.
Yeah. It's not a French press, it's a Kroger press.
It's a what press?
Well, the thing is that this is not his first time, this is just what he does.
I don't know.
So I'm just like, okay.
What? Isn't this just a French press?
The whole Sana and Amaya thing.
Wait, what's
and
the
difference? I'm getting like upset with Sana that she's like contacting me, and I'm like, dude, I'm about to be like, I'm engaged,
so
and you're like,
I'm sorry,
me,
I'm
like,
sorry, I'm not rich enough to understand this.
And that's why like I blocked her and things like
I
that.
Didn't
he's
buy
like,
it.
Yeah, I totally get that.
It's
very respectable. Yeah, I'm kind of in the same situation.
Dude,
too,
wait, what's the difference? I'm so confused, actually.
I don't even know what a French
yeah,
press is.
Yeah, but it's like, yeah, but
it's
you
like
know,
a little
it's not
thing
so bad for me, because, like,
where you press
he's
down
just justifying it. I'm like, okay.
Like coffee and shit. That's literally
okay.
It.
I don't think they
do. Do you leave it in for an hour? I mean, a day, and then you.
Well, you don't need to. You could just. I mean, you could leave it in for however long you want.
Yeah.
I literally googled like cold brew press and they look just like French presses. And in fact, the first result is how to brew.
Like if it's like
a French press.
A keel, like a good friend, I would say something.
Oh yeah.
Like,
is it a
you're
French press?
Yourself.
I think so. Oh, it looks a little different though.
What's the difference?
It's just
I think like. I think the closest one that's so, like
oh,
that
it's
personality
French presses
is
use
my cousin
hot water,
Ron, but he's married, so.
Cold water.
Okay, but can cold presses not use hot water?
No, I don't think so, because mine is plastic.
Yeah.
I don't know if it can.
But he's coming to
I
the
mean,
engagement, Ron. Right?
Yours is plastic.
So you get to meet him.
Yeah, like my body.
I see you.
Yeah, like
your body's plastic.
Get out of there!
I'm out of there! Thank you, Jen. You did it.
Ah! I've missed.
12-4.
Oh, I'm a hit!
You won't meet most of my good